kind of issues are mid-sized firms facing?
Well, you know, in the past, there's always been a concern about client retention. But now I think that what's really driving this is a lack of leadership in the firm and looking ahead and seeing that they really don't have an obvious person to replace who's been the leader in the firm over the past few years. And, you know, there's really a void there. And I think it stems from the fact that most firms have not really invested in building leaders within their firms. I mean, if they've gotten to the point where they've got enough partners, that's one issue, but building the future leaders is really an issue. And that's where we're seeing firms recognize now 5, 6, 7 years ahead of the fact they're going to have a problem instead of waiting until the last minute.